Hey everyone, welcome back to the Demon Souls walkthrough Lorethrough episode 22. We're gonna go really quick meet Satsuki. The Shrine of Storms. Before we go to the Valley of Defilement. And I want to kill that Vanguard demon. Let's see if I can do it with Firestorm. Yeah, he's right there. Standing on the side. Foster's full OP.
Hey, you over there. You seem to have your head about you. Come here. I have a proposal for you. Do not be afraid. You have much to gain. I am Satsuki. I seek a keepsake of my father. Have you seen the sword inscribed? Makoto, I will offer you demon souls if you can help me find it. The Makoto chooses its owner. But he who harbors self-delusions should at once be warned. The Makoto is no sword for the faint of heart. The Makoto chooses its owner. But he who harbors self-delusions should at once be warned. The Makoto is no sword for the faint of heart.
Okay. Fosters. Pull OP. How? Definitely could use those shards of Bladestone. See if I can hit them from up here. I rolled out of the way, guy. This is an awful first start. I should just try to, that sucks. Okay, I didn't do that. Come on. Stop messing around. I hit you first. stored here. So, and finally the key leech. Want to upgrade that weapon just to have a normal weapon, but Firestorm took care of that guy in one hit. Oh, nice. Got more arrows. Perfect for our bow when we have to fight the dragon. Alright, now let's head back to, go to the Valley of Defilement. The worst area in the game.
I can forge.
Need shard of sharp stones.
Do come back alive. I need your.
I can definitely get that.
Hello, I'm Kate.
Don't need the gold mask now.
You have a heart of gold. Don't let them take it from you.
Go now. Oh, this place. Valley of Defilement. This place is hard. Alright. This is like Blight Town. Before Blight Town. Poison and curse and blah. And the boards fall from under you and you die and... it's awful. It's awful. Here. That. Duh. Because hey, I was hitting you. What's wrong with you, controller? Here. Oh, I hate the Valley of Defilement. armory. Oh, okay. We already got stuff from up here. Plenty of grass, though. So, okay, now we go down here. Careful, don't fall down. Clean grass, very nice. Through there and poked. You almost got me. Yeah, let's just go down. Not mess with that. Killed me. I was trying. I swear to God, I was mashing the circle button, not the the square button, and not the circle button, to heal, and it didn't work. And where did the four guys come from? That was crazy. Well, we got plenty of spice. I'm just gonna nuke them then. If they're gonna be like this, then screw it. You know, it's like I was trying to love the phosphorus pull. I didn't press that again, but okay. We'll do that. Okay, I hit you. Stop cheating. Thank you. Stop the cheating. Okay. Thank you. I mean, I really shouldn't use the boss rush pull. It really ticks me off that. Okay, let's just go up. Not mess with them. Get boring. Was I supposed to make that jump to get that? I guess so. Not worth it. Isn't there one above me? Come on. Don't derp out. Come on, man, don't derp out. That's where you can fall through. That's why. Come on, try to go up the ladder, you dolt. There you go. Black turpentine. Royal Lotus. Go down here, go down here. Faint stone. Give me that MP regen too. Okay. Yeah, I don't want to go get that. Oh, vendor.
Won't you buy something? My poor child is hungry.
My poor child's hungry.
You don't deserve to die. So let me give you some advice. This place is buzzing with pests, fattened on a diet of souls. In order to protect yourself, you must keep a lotus with you. The price of survival can never be too high, can it? How many years has it been? That witch Astraea came to this valley with that squid-headed knight. Those ridiculous white robes of hers. I swear I caught her glaring at my son in disgust.
Really,
yes, yes, it's
lore.
True. She is as nasty as they come. And she's a demon to boot. Doesn't surprise me. In order to protect the...
That was some really interesting lore bit right there. Get mace, talisman god. Ah, the chainmail. I forgot she sells these.
We'll see. Curses, I wasted my breath. Did that witch send you to talk?
I'm good, though. But I appreciate it. Oh, God, the rats.
Oh.
And this is not what I wanted. The plague is cursed. Oh no, I don't have anything for plague. I don't. Oh my gosh. I am so screwed. Do you have anything for plague?
Please. Finished up my look.
Emergency one. Oh. This is why I hate. This is why I hate this level. And I have to cross that. I do. Double kill. All right. Screw this level. I hit him. I swear to God, I hit him before he hit me. Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ. And this is why I freaking hate this level. Done, man. Done. So upset. Just wanted to get... The faster I get done with this place, I never want to come back. I really hate the Valley of Defilement. I really hate it. It's like the worst area. Okay, he's dead with one. He's gonna hit with the Crescent Falchion. How you got me is beyond me. Double kill. I want to kill those stupid rats. How did I not get that in there? That's weird. Okay. Let's go this way. You're coming, right? Oh, somehow killed him one shot and didn't get poisoned. That's miraculous. Here? Okay. Rats. I'll kill him before the poison gets to you, huh? I think it is. I completely forgot this boss. Yeah. I completely forgot, because like you can get plagued. I think so. Like he can plague you. And then, yeah, and then these plagues get you. I'm just gonna get that before we screw up. And go back to the art store. Okay, well, we beat that boss. Not a lot of souls, clearly.
Soul of the mind. Yeah. I shall await.
I'm gonna level up. I'm gonna use Nom Nom some souls. We'll take on the next world and grab the rest of the goodies and suicide here in the next episode. Thank you so much for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you on the next one.